10 Point News Tracker takes you to North Main Street in Providence now, where an investigation is underway following an accident. Eyewitness News cameras were rolling at the scene late this evening. A pedestrian in the road was struck at the intersection of Park Row. We checked with Providence police. The victim's condition is not available. They also say they've not figured out if any charges will be filed at this time.